Good morning, children. Now we are going to study about force and motion. Class 6 science. What is force? How force is related with motion? When does a body start moving? While applying force, the body or object start moving. Then page number 47, there are so many pictures given. First picture is place a marble at one end of a desk and strike it using a finger. By using a finger, struck on the marble or goalie, then that goalie is moving. While applying force, the goalie, that is an object, is moving. Next, allow the marble to roll slowly on the desk. Next picture, look at the goalie is moving, then slowly on the desk, that is moving. Gently place your hand blocking its path. For you do it in your home. Then taking goalie and do it while applying force stop the moving body or moving object. Then next picture, allow the marble to roll with a considerable speed on the desk. Then hold a scale in a slightly inclined position in its path. ഒരു സ്കെയിലോ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഒരു റൂളറോ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ സ്കെയിൽ എന്തെങ്കിലും ഇൻക്ലൈൻഡ് പൊസിഷൻ, അതായത് ചെരിഞ്ഞിട്ട് ചെരിച്ച് പിടിക്കുക. അപ്പോൾ ചെരിച്ച് പിടിക്കുമ്പോൾ ദാറ്റ് വിൽ ചേഞ്ച് ദ ഡയറക്ഷൻ ഓഫ് എ മൂവിങ് ബോഡി. അപ്പോൾ ഡയറക്ഷൻ ഈസ് ചേഞ്ചിങ്. ദൻ നെക്സ്റ്റ് പിക്ചർ, റോൾ ദ മാർബിൾ സ്ലോലി ഓൺ ദ ഡെസ്ക്. Roll another marble in the same direction at a greater speed so that it collides with the first one. അപ്പൊ ആദ്യം ഒന്ന് റോൾ ചെയ്യുക, ദെൻ ജസ്റ്റ് എബോവ്, ദെൻ അഗെയിൻ റോൾ അനദർ മാർബിൾ ഇൻ ദ സെയിം ഡയറക്ഷൻ അറ്റ് എ ഗ്രേറ്റർ സ്പീഡിൽ സോ ദാറ്റ് ഇറ്റ് കൊളൈഡ് വിത്ത് ഫസ്റ്റ് വൺ. അതായത് ഫസ്റ്റ് വൺ ഈസ് സ്ലോലി മൂവിങ്, സെക്കൻഡ് വൺ ഈസ് ദെൻ ഗ്രേറ്റർ സ്പീഡിൽ മൂവ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. അപ്പോൾ ദാറ്റ് വിൽ കൊളൈഡ് വിത്ത് ഈച്ചർ, രണ്ടും തമ്മിൽ കൂട്ടിമുട്ടും. ദൻ ഇപ്പോൾ യു ഡു ഇറ്റ് ഇൻ യുവർ ഹോം. വെൻ ഡിഡ് ദ മാർബിൾ വിച്ച് വാസ് അറ്റ് റെസ്റ്റ് സ്റ്റാർട്ട് മൂവിങ്? ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ ഓൾസോ ഗിവൺ. വെൻ ഡിഡ് ഇറ്റ് കം ടു റെസ്റ്റ്? വെൻ ഡിഡ് ഇറ്റ് ചേഞ്ച് ഇസ് ഡയറക്ഷൻ ഓഫ് മോഷൻ? വെൻ ഡിഡ് ദ സ്പീഡ് ഓഫ് ദ റോളിംഗ് മാർബിൾ ഇൻക്രീസസ്? ഇപ്പോൾ ഫോർ പിക്ചേഴ്സ് ഗിവൺ, ഫോർ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻസ് ഓൾസോ ഗിവൺ. But the answer is in next page. All of you look at the page 48. What change in motion was brought about by applying force in each situation? For a situation, look, and the first situation, the marble which was at rest was set into motion. Next one, moving marble piece came to rest. Third picture, the direction of a of the marble piece changed, that is changing direction of a moving body. Next one, the speed of the motion of the moving marble piece increases. But then four picture given, four question also given, then four answer. Next page, one answer is given, then find out to three other answers. Next, kicking a ball. We watch and play games with the ball. What are the purposes for which players apply force on a ball? Football കളിക്കുന്ന കുട്ടികൾക്ക് നന്നായിട്ട് മനസ്സിലാവും. First, to move the ball at rest. Second one, to stop the motion of a moving ball. Next one, increase the speed of the motion of the ball or decrease the speed of the motion of the ball, then change the direction of the ball. But to move, to rest, that is to stop, then change the direction of the moving ball, then increase or decrease the speed of the moving ball, we apply force. Motion and force are related with each other. Next, there is a box given. Important points, the points all of you underline. Force and motion. We can move objects at rest by applying force, first point. Second point, we can also change the state of motion of a body to a state of rest by applying force. We apply force to change the direction of motion or to increase or decrease the speed of motion. About four points also given in textbook, then in box given, those are very important, all of you underline. Then different types of motion. Next, we want to study about different types of motion. First, rotatory motion, then circular motion, then linear motion. Linear means L-I-N-E-A-R, linear, that is line. Line lode pokuna motion, straight line lode. But then, what is rotation? We already studied about the lower classes, that is rotation of earth and revolution of earth. There are two types of movements of earth, that is rotation. For rotation, what is rotation? Spinning of the body, that is its own axis. Then different types of motion, which are also given, we can easily study, we can easily recognize what are the three types of motion. First, sharpen a pencil with a sharpener, that is rotatory motion. Next, draw a circle with a pencil fixed in a compass. Then, for a compass, that is revolution, that is circular motion. Then draw a straight line using a pencil and a scale, that is drawing a line that is on a straight line. Our hand is, or my hand is moving in a straight line, that is linear motion. For then rotatory motion, circular motion and the linear motion, three examples also given. But then find out more examples. Then next page, how was the motion of the pencil in each case? It is describing, then pencil rotates about its axis. So that is rotation, that is rotatory motion. Next picture, pencil moves in a circular path. But then third one, pencil moves along a straight line. Pen that dash you write down. First one, pencil rotates about its axis. Second one, pencil moves in a circular motion, that is circular path. Third one, pencil moves along a straight line. So these are the three types of motion. Other motions are next class we can study. For important three types of motions, once again rotatory motion, circular motion and linear motion. Thank you.